Oh my god. Oh, yeah. That hurts.
We're in Starbucks.
So we are at Starbucks at Universal.
I am looking at photos on my camera. No. Photos from my camera on my phone, so I can see which one I want. So, it's your.
So we're gonna have some breakfast and then we're gonna go inside the bar. Today is freezing.
Today.
For being in Florida, it's really cold. It's like in the 50s. My breakfast just came in. Yeah. I'm Brandon's cappuccino.
Girl, they're being so lazy this year. They're not putting at least creme brulee.
See you in the park.
Okay, so we are
ready inside. Your mask on, we're inside.
We're already inside. Islands of Adventure.
We're at the Harry Potter store. Or one Harry Potter store.
No, it's a, like a Christmas it's a market store. Of Explore.
It's like a Christmas store. Show here the tree. Yeah, it's another birthday tree. And there's another birthday tree over there. There's a Christmas tree, the honeydew.
It's so pretty.
Oh, yeah, we're just walking around.
So we're walking around, looking at stuff here.
Look at the books!
The books!
Where? The book.
No way.
I'm trying to find the virtual books.
In the app, but actually, you're all
in the app.
Girl, wait for it.
The Sendio.
The Sendio. The Sendio.
Yeah. Oh, wow. She actually did the first try.
Lily, up.
It's December 4th. And we're doing tree picking. And I have caroling today. And I'm actually really excited to go. And I hope I win because I'm always losing.
Yeah. What?
Do you want to speak?
No. Found our Christmas tree finally. Christmas trees are so expensive. I remember when I used to buy a Christmas tree for $40, like a 6 foot, and now, or 6 feet, and now I got this 8 feet one for $130. Not possible, but we finally got it, and I'm excited to decorated today just by myself because nobody helped me. So
I do.
Lucas says he's gonna help me.